morning, 47. The Ark Society's annual gathering is several weeks away, which should give us ample time to prepare. Meanwhile, Mr. Gray has an off-the-books request. Perhaps you should explain.
Noel Crest. One of my best fixes. Before Romania, I left him in charge of the militia. Told him in no uncertain terms to cease all attacks on Providence, stand by, and await further orders. Safe to say he did not. Crest and his men have gone rogue, reinventing themselves as a glorified gang of international thieves. They specialize in ruthless spectacle heists with zero regard to collateral damage.
I've seen the man's file. What did you expect would happen?
It's not like I had much choice, seeing as all my best lieutenants were killed by you two.
Fair point.
Nevertheless, Crest is a rabid dog. He is my responsibility, my mistake. I would like your help correcting it.
Current whereabouts?
Ambrose Island, an isolated harbor north from the Strait of Malacca. Coincidentally, one of Wazir Kale's old ports of call. According to my intel, Crest and his men have joined forces with a local pirate syndicate to raid a passing tanker. His goal, a control unit for an Aether Corp satellite being covertly shipped abroad. The satellite is a node in the company's most secure cloud storage network, so they would pay a fortune to preserve its integrity.
What is Crest's endgame?
Extortion, if I had to guess. We don't have the luxury of a full investigation. For us to move against the Constant, we need Providence to think the threat is over and lower their guard. Another militia attack on Aether would raise alarms.
I agree. 47, you'll need to eliminate Crest and destroy that control unit, or lock the militia out. The satellite cannot fall into their hands. We'll need a cover story for ICA. Luckily, Akka, the rapacious leader of the syndicate, already has an active ICA contract on her head. Take her out, and we'll even get our expenses paid.
Well, I never had you pegged as a rebel.
I'm warming to it.
Thank you, both. 47, seeing as I know Crest, I'll provide field support. Meet you out east.
Welcome to the Andaman Sea, 47. We've arrived just in time. It seems Crest didn't disclose the true object of the heist to his partners, so Akka has seized one of the satellite control unit's keycards as collateral until they can renegotiate. The militia have set up camp near the remains of a colonial outpost. Both Crest and the control unit should be nearby. You'll need to destroy the unit itself, or render it inoperable by retrieving both keycards. Knowing Crest, he'll have given his to someone he trusts, but Akka is less inclined to delegate. She should be in the pirate base when she's not out among the locals. I provided you with a GPS tracker. Activate it when you're done, and I'll initiate extraction. The sooner we finish up here, the better.
Pacing around like a tiger in a cage earlier. It makes me nervous.
Ever since they got back from the raid, the mood's been different. They're not being as chummy with the two soldiers anymore. Used to be, she was at Farah's every night getting drinks with their boss, wasn't she?
Something must have happened. You know, Akka, she thinks someone's taking on her. Just as soon cut their hands off, I'd ask for it back.
Stupid. I expect better fun. When they showed up,
big friends with a crocodile when he lived in the water. Maybe now that they're ready to return to land, they're showing their true colors.
Wait up! Who are you? Do I know you? Alas, so no, yaar. I've had enough of you. Go. Oh.
You're looking for expressive. We're really good.
Never pay me back.
That's why Chief Jerk is getting very anxious about how repairs of the crystals need to be.
I'm sure it is, so I'm gonna have to wait.
Is it that bad? It looked like mostly surface damage to me.
Maybe some loose connectors. Everything that could go wrong today already has. We are so backed up. There'll be nothing else to do about training.
You'll be at the bottom of my list. We probably shouldn't tell him that.
It's not. The wave won't give him a result.
Apparently, Crest is waiting for that boat to be repaired. You're handy with a wrench, aren't you, 47?
Where did those tools go?
I just had them a second ago, didn't I? How am I supposed to fix it without them?
Hey.
It's very brave of you all to set up camp so close to the roof.
It's just some old bricks. There's nothing dangerous out there.
Oh? So no one told you about the Blue Widow?
Oh, is that some kind of spider?
The right time. It'll never happen.
I don't know.
I hope you're all behaving yourselves. I don't want to trouble.
Yes, put my house on the line.
I don't want to hear.
Give me
yes,
one
sir.
Last shot. I'm putting my money back. Hola. If I lose it, I've got a nice house with a kidney shape thing. Okay?
Dig yourself in a hole.
Here.
I understand.
Los fair and square.
Carry on.
Nice night, isn't it?
That's a nice shade of blue.
What's the chance to be next? Challenge the champion. Oh, come on now. Show what you're made of.
No shit. We've been expanding into the east, and a friend suggested you would be in a good position to help us.
Oh, it's not all.
Strictly on the book. We prefer to operate this on our own. We do got some legal bounties.
There, that's Knollcrest. Formerly one of my most reliable assets.
What's the status on the repairs?
Hey.
Taken care of.
Oh, great. Do you mind if we go over and look?
After you.
Okay, let's give her a once-over.
That's Crest taken care of.
Hey, check that out.
I hear you.
Yeah, keep it real. Jeez.
Come in. Heard something weird. I'm gonna go check it out.
You had a harder day than me.
Thanks so much.
Whatever, man. Not worth the hassle, man. Okay, you need to go.
You don't belong here. Get lost.
Now.
Better not see your ugly face around here again. You hear me?
Hey.
Hey, man.
Nice.
Don't believe it!
Mr. Smith.
You're a sight for sore eyes. 47.
No, no, no.
I'm on real thin ice with Interpol. This assignment was supposed to be a gimme. Tag along undercover on some tankers. Monitor the crews for any suspicious contact with pirates. Support local law enforcement investigations with whatever info I found. Should have been a piece of cake.
Do you need some help?
Yeah. I haven't heard any keys on their leader when she comes by. If I had to guess, I'd say she's keeping them somewhere private, like an office. If you can get those keys and open this door, I can get myself off this island.
Got it.
Despite what you seem to think, this is fine.
You should get out of here.
I'm gonna have to add you to my Christmas card list at this rate. Listen, you see that car battery over there? She hooked up the cage to it and turned the juice on when she wanted to screw with us.
Interesting.
I'm not gonna tell you how to do your job, but I wouldn't lose any sleep if she got a taste of her own medicine.
Consider it done.
Now's my chance. See you around.
Got some weird ass noises coming from somewhere around here. I better go and see what's up.
The tanker captain.
Okay.
Yes, I know.
No sudden move.
Senor Venta, also known as Akka, leader of the pirates.
Great.
Wasn't the body here a minute ago? What the hell is going on here?
Let me go see what's up. You stay here.
Hell no.
Fucking unbelievable. How did they even break out of this damn cage? This useless piece of trash.
Akka's out of the way. Good work. Now you just have to deal with the saddle. Light control unit. Light control unit.
Okay, I'll do it. Oh, man, this is nasty.
That's one of the key cards for the satellite control unit. We'll need to find a second if we want to fully lock them out.
2 days until the insurance cash comes through. They're probably living better than us in there.
Yes. Hippie fucker, aren't you?
Hey, are you into biochemistry at all?
Suppose I am.
I'm doing my thesis about new applications for biotoxins native to Ambrose Island. If you find any unique frogs or flowers nearby, could you bring them to me? I'll be happy to share the results of my research with you.
Sounds promising.
That's what my advisor says.
Yeah, Command, there's some kind of fracas down here. I'm having a look around. Central, we're all good here. Out.
What?
Okay, everything's good.
He said he had somewhere to be, but he got into my personal research stash. I hope it wasn't urgent.
Here, I think it might interest you.
Odorana Ambrosi! Oh, this little guy excretes a powerful emetic gas from its... Well, you don't want to know that part. Here. Thank you. What?
Calling in! Someone's making trouble. Damn it! Cedric!
That looks like Mr. Shu, Pirate's inside man with Chiron. I doubt they'll be happy to hear he's dead in militia custody. Maybe we can use that to our
target in sight!
That's the... control unit there. You'll need to either destroy it or deny access to keep the ether satellite out of the militia's hands.
Some kind of disturbance. I'm not sure what's going on.
Come on! Shoot that whining son of a...
I'd be lying if I... that I didn't regret sometimes. It's safe to say I don't pick my allies for their congeniality, but they aren't all.
Thank you.
reports of trouble in the neighborhood.
Crest wasn't planning to sell the control unit back to them at all. He was going to use the damn thing. I suppose I was selling him short.
Food's good tonight.
With the control unit in pieces. A satellite's no longer our problem. And that's that. The rest will pick up the pieces. It's time to go, 47. I'll see you soon. That's Orson Mills. Dependable muscle, responds well to authority. Probably why Crest keeps him close. I'll bet anything he gave Mills the malicious keycard for safekeeping. I'll let Diana and Olivia know the statements.